on charge protesters and throw umbrellas and hard hats back at them. In what's fast become a summer of unrest in the semi-autonomous Chinese territory, activists are this time protesting against mainland traders in a town near the border, channeling energy from huge demonstrations against an extradition bill to another problem they say the government has mismanaged.